police to summon Chinese TikTokers over negative video on Bangkok leh. Okay. Thai police have threatened to take legal action against a Chinese social media idol for saying a Bangkok district famous for his nightlife is not safe. Although they admitted they do not know yet how they would proceed against her.
今天我就以身幻想一下，我跟你说，女孩子一个人在那边会怎么样？
Welcome to the end of the day. Have you subscribed yet? Yeah, press the subscribe button, yes, and press the like button, and also press the share button. Thank you. Have a nice day.